maps, coordinates, places where they are planning ahead now.
Not ready to believe you just like that.
So nobody else gets hurt.
That's a big sudden switch. Too much too quick. Take him with you, but just don't trust him.
We can come after him, but right now we have everything we need to take him down. We know where they are, and we know the places that they're gonna hit.
Open the bag and be sure of it. You know his name? Because of the boom now. No. Derek, okay, you lied. You're really gonna accept that for your brother? You knew?
Now tell me what you see.
You're a shitty brother.
I see someone who's just like him. Someone who's still walking even though he's dead and stuff.
That's exactly how I felt.
I wasn't talking about me.
I knew it, that he would want to... I'm gonna kill your brother? I'm talking to both of you. Don't! We like Wes! Brothers killing each other, it's... I'm so sorry, Wes, that you had to do that. It's gonna make sound! They're gonna know that you killed him. No? Bad call? Feeding the compost. What is it? Ah, they are keeping them to... Yep. Al.
Go ahead.
No.
Only food, it's flammable. Hey, it's in there. No, it's in here. Please open the door.
Let's burn this place. I'm okay with that. Alicia made you believe in what she's doing and she didn't have to brainwash you for that. Let's do that. So classy, my queen.
How bad was the fire?
I need a proof that Alicia survived.
I'm trying to find you. Any idea why?
No.
I want to help.
No!
No.
Thank you.
I'm the reason you went there.
You're the reason why John is dead. So shut up.
I appreciate what you've done. But we're not there yet.
Thank you. You have to gain our trust with time. With a lot of different actions. I believe in redemption, but not so easily.
They had a chopper. They could take out a lot of people.
Real lady?
Nah!
I have to find her. Who knows, maybe they can help us.
It's chasing her. Walkie, if you don't check in with me every couple of days, I'm looking for you.
I love this friendship. Dwighty Dwight?
Just why are you keeping me here?
decaying bodies feed the soil.
Mm-hmm.
The soil, in turn, feeds the plant. Get ready. Never feeling Daniel want to do this himself.
At least we're gonna meet him, but he's never gonna touch her. No, not gonna cooperate, not gonna happen. Come on, come on, Rachel. Do it, do it. Sorry for you, guy. It was her or you. I'm saying sorry because the guy was brainwashed. He was a victim in a way. You're Teddy. Do we know you?
Would you give us a moment, please, Ryan?
So you're the king of the crazy.
Who are you?
Well, I've been listening to you give yourself up so your friends could escape, is that right?
Mm-hmm.
They left you.
I made them.
They are what? No, family should be sacred. It is, after all, the beginning of each and every one of us.
Because of you, a brother killed his brother, so shut up.
Perhaps you're just following the footsteps of your mother.
Kill me now, really? Your little analysis of our psychology, like a drunk guy can do it.
I'm not buying any of this shit you're selling. Okay? What's next? You want to kill me?
Now you and the folks you came here with destroyed everything we have been working years.
Great.
Figurative. You destroyed it! Someone else in my position might find that unforgivable.
But you're too good for that.
But I believe that if one lives by the sword, for every ending, springs a new beginning.
What do you want?
To brainwash you.
To save you, Alicia.
Same.
I don't need saving.
She's the savior.
Yet.
Never.
But you will. Oh, I've been looking for someone like you for a long, long time.
You're delusional if you think that you can make a switch. Never! See, I'm rolling my eyes again just by thinking of how many times I rolled my eyes during this episode. But I didn't roll my eyes because it was a bad episode or it was not good or something like that, you know. I can get the idea of making a cult into the story, how it could be interesting in a position, you know, of what Virginia's group was, the fact that it was about being cruel, being violent and all. It's good, in fact, to have new villains who are not like that, who are the contrary of that, who are in appearance the ones who want to give the light to everyone. Tell the truth so you can join us. I can get, you know, why creating a new group of villains as a cult, as that kind of shiny persons, can be interesting in opposition of the last villains that we had, who were Virginia's group, cruel and violent people. See, I can get it. The fact that it's a cult like that, with a guru leader who is leading them on to the real truth, to what is good. You have to believe into me. Really, me, I have the truth. I can give you the truth. That's how cult, in French we are saying sect, that's how they're functioning. So it was well done, you know, the way that they presented it. And it's a good idea, you know, the fact that they need deaths to feed the plants. That's awful, but that's a good idea. But I hate that kind of situation, that kind of cult. It's making me rolling my eyes because I know that people can fall for it. I know that people can be brainwashed and can believe into it. I know that and I understand why. Their reasons, not because of the fact that they're weak. It's because of the fact that they lost hope and this cult are giving them hope on the future, on a better future. So really, I can understand that, their reasons, how it's functioning, everything about it. But it's so far from what I believe and from how I'm functioning that I can just roll my eyes when they're seeing stuff like that, when they're thinking stuff like that, when... For me, it's between annoying and making me mad, you know. To see that that kind of bullshit can work on people, it's making me mad. Not mad at these people, but mad at this cult, you know, this system, this brainwashing. That's why at the end, you know, when Alicia fought with this guy, I said that I was sorry for him because in fact that poor guy was kind of a victim. He was brainwashed to think like that and to do that kind of stuff. You can think that yes, he accepted it and he didn't feel any regret for it and all, which is maybe the truth, but he was made, you know, to think like that, to do that, to be like that. So it's making me mad and rolling my eyes a lot because of that. Because I can't be just mad, because I can see also that it's sad for these people to be like that, to think like that. So that's why I'm rolling my eyes like, no, I don't want that to happen. So they know who Morgan is. I'm wondering about that. You know when in the past people knew who our guys were, it was because of the tapes. Is it be the reason right there also, or is it something else? It's not someone that Morgan knew before that, you know, in his old life. I can't see how they would know Morgan. I don't see it. So these people did all of that. They destroyed all of these settlements because they need a new beginning and to be the new beginning. You have to be so confident on yourself and on this cult, you know, to believe that you are the elite and everyone has to die because you are the ones who have to begin the new world, you know. The new world, the new generation of humans are gonna begin with you because you are the ones. You have to believe in yourself and your cult so much to think like that, and to think that you have to kill people because they are all bad and you are the good ones and the new life is gonna begin with you. That's it, you know, the end is just the beginning. It's your end, it's our beginning. In fact, it's that. Derek knew that Wes was there. I had some tears, you know, during that moment, not because I was sad of Derek dying, you know, we just met him. What this moment represented, a brother killing another brother, it's heartbreaking for me. I mean, I have a sister, I have a brother. I'm not sure that I would have that strength on me to kill my own brother. No, even in that world, even with all of what it means, even if it means maybe to be killed, I'm not sure that I could do it to my own brother. That was awful to watch for Wes. I'm so sorry that you had to do that. He really believes that he can make Alicia switch. Oh, you don't know this queen. You don't know her. You don't know how she's functioning. And really, just because of the fact that you heard her interview, you think that you know everything about her family, her mother and all. You know that little moment like, I know you are, about your mother and all. It's really the psychology that drunk people are doing at, you know, 3 a.m. when they are finishing the night and they are analyzing their lives because of the alcohol. Really, Please, give her more credit than that. She's way deeper than that. And poor. In French, you know, we are calling that la psychologie de bas étage, la psychologie de comptoir. It's a psychology that you are giving on the bar, like, oh yes, it's like that, life is like that. When you think that you get it, but in fact, no, it's too easy. Like, it's just the first thing, the obvious thing. And people are more complicated than that. And Alicia is more complicated than that. Give her more credit, please. So they are the men, the guys that we have to fear. The fact that they are sneaky ones and that they are doing all of that because they have a face, it's making them dangerous. I'm not saying that it's making them more dangerous than Virginia's group, because I don't believe so. They are crazy people, you know? But crazy people who are believing into something, who are fighting for that thing, and who are that sneaky, they can be dangerous. I'm not gonna say that because of what we saw during this episode, it's a cult and something like that, is making them less dangerous. Not at all. People who think that they have the truth and who are fighting for a face, their truth, are dangerous. They are ready to die, you know, for it. Right there, Derek was ready to kill Wes for that. But I'm thinking, you know, about the last episode and the fact that I believe in Daniel. I believe that Daniel is not losing his mind. So my principal suspect is Grace, for the fact that she had access to the keys and for the fact that she could have lied during that moment. The reasons why for me was the fact that maybe she was approached by these new villains, you know, these guys, during the time that she was in Virginia's jail. With what we saw during this episode, I'm not so sure of that theory now. How could they have approached her and convinced her? Does she believe in that bullshit, Grace? Could it be possible? Maybe they managed to brainwash her, you know, because she's pregnant and they were saying stuff about we want to build a future for your kid and all. This cult, you know, is not going with my theory about Grace being the traitor of the last episode. Because the reason why she would have been this traitor for me, it would have been because of these guys and the gap, you know, when she was on Virginia's jail. But no, I don't believe so now. I'm lost. I still think that Daniel is not losing his mind and that was a fucking trap. I still think that Grace lied, but maybe it was not because of this man. Do we have other villains? That was a good episode. We were with Wes, with Al, with Alicia, and I love these three, so I'm glad that we were with them. For their characters also, for their evolutions, for all of that, great. For the story, we learned a lot during this episode, and this cult is a good thing, you know, for the story. I said it, it's great to have that kind of villains right now, that kind of bad guys, because it's a different kind than what the last ones were, Virginia's group, so it's a good thing. I'm gonna hate them and I'm gonna roll my eyes a lot when they're gonna talk, but it's like that. So yes, it was a good episode. It's giving me a lot of things to think about, you know, for the future, for the next episodes. What these guys can do and what we can do against them, I need to think about it. Tell me what did you think about this cult, about this guy, Teddy, about what Wes has to do and what Alicia can do now. Tell me your opinion on this episode. Interest. Okay, so this is all for you and for me for today, so it's all for me for now, so bye for now, bye.
Wait a minute, Doc, are you telling me that you built a time machine?
Right.